Welcome to the Velvet Room. I thought about resuming our previous conversation tonight. That is why I have summoned you. What are your thoughts? Are you becoming accustomed to this place? Ah, glad to hear it. It seems you have nerves of steel. Your rehabilitation determines if ruin can be stopped. Yet, such a feat cannot be done by you alone. But today, you entered a partnership with someone who awoke to the same power, haven't you? Involving yourself with others is an important foundation for your recovery. That said, I am not advising the formation of superficial relationships. It must not be a frivolity, but a ring of those who would, by morals or faith, lend you their strength. In other words, they are bonds with those who have been robbed of their places to belong. The expansion of said ring will, in return, help you mature as well.
Personas are the strength of heart. The stronger the bonds that surround you, the more power your personas will gain.
There are countless people in the city who have talents that a weakling like you doesn't. You better rack that noggin of yours and get them on your side. We'll change that into power.
Indeed, you should be prepared to use even myself, or your ambitions will not come to fruition. We have a deal then.
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast acquired a new... It shall become the wings of rebellion that breaketh thy chains of captivity. With the birth of the fool persona, I have obtained the winds of blessing that shall lead to freedom and new power.
Well, you will understand it all in due time. Continue devoting yourself to your rehabilitation.
Now this conversation's over. Get lost, inmate.
I can't do this.
Okay, quiet down.
Hmm. hasn't changed a bit.
Pretty boring.
Right?
Sorry. Hey, are you all right? Someone, take him to the nurse's office.
You get that saw.
He'll pay soon enough.
All right, let's resume the match.
This sucks.
Damn it!
Yeah? Yeah.
Thank you.
Sure. Where'd you hear that? I can't do it!
Talk to you for a sec. It'll be quick. Anyway, what's with you? Like how you were late the other day was a lie and all? There's that weird rumor about you too.
What do you want with him?
Right back at you. You're not even in our class.
We just happened to get to know each other.
What are you planning on doing to Mr. Kamoshida?
Huh? I see. I get ya. You're all buddy-buddy with Kamoshida after all.
This has nothing to do with you, Sakamoto.
If you found out what he's been doing behind your back, you'd dump him right away.
Behind my back? What's that supposed to mean?
You wouldn't get it.
Anyway, people are already talking about you two. I don't know what you're trying to pull, but no one's gonna help you. I'm warning you, just in case. That's all.
Why she gotta be so aggressive all the time? We just went to the same middle school. Anyways, that's not what we're here to talk about. I had no luck on my end. What about you? Did anything like someone's name turn up? Huh? Special coaching, huh? True. I always see the guy covered in bruises. Let's go talk to him before he leaves then. Hey, got a second?
Sakamoto?
And you, too. Come on, we just want to chat. Kamoshida's been coaching you, huh? You sure it's not just physical abuse?
Certainly not.
What are you talking all polite for? Anyways, we saw him spike you today, right in the face.
That was just because I'm not good at the sport.
Still, that doesn't explain all the other bruises you've got.
They're from practice.
Is he forcing you to keep quiet?
What's going on here? Mishima, isn't it time for practice?
I'm not feeling well today.
What? Maybe you're better off quitting then. You're never going to improve that crappy form unless you show up to practice.
Didn't you hear? He ain't feeling well.
Well, Mishima, are you coming to practice or not?
I'll go.
As for you, Any more trouble and you'll be gone from the school for sure.
Bastard.
Same goes for you. Didn't the principal tell you to keep in line? Just don't get in the way of my practice. All these unsettling rumors are making the students anxious after all.
That's your own goddamn fault.
This won't get us anywhere. Let's go, Mishima. Shujin Academy is a place where those with aspirations come to learn. Unworthy students like yourselves don't have any right to be here. Get with the program.
Yes, sir. That asshole. He's gonna pay for this.
There's no point.
Huh?
Proving that he's physically abusing us is meaningless. Everybody knows. The principal, our parents, they all know, and they all keep quiet about it.
This has gotta be a joke!
Don't be a pain. You don't understand what I'm going through. Shouldn't you, of all people, know that nothing's going to help?
Damn it. I'll try one more time to persuade the other guys. That's all I can do.
Just add this.
Shouldn't you be heading to volleyball?
Uh-huh.
That bruise above your eye... is that from practice, too?
Yeah.
Are you sure you're not pushing yourself too hard?
I'm okay. Volleyball's the only thing I can do right. Shouldn't you take that?
It's probably just my part-time job, I think.
I should get going.
Shiho. Are you sure you're okay?
Uh-huh.
Yes. Today won't work. I'm not feeling so good. Sorry. Bye.
Hey, wasn't that Takamaki?
Rumor has it she's dating Kamoshida.
Seriously?
I heard people saw them in his car together.
You know, she seems pretty easy, huh? You think I'd have a chance too?
Come on, dude. You can't go after Kamoshida's bitch.
What is it? Okay. Then I'll...
Damn it! What the hell? Is that what it looks like? All of them kept saying the same shit Mishima was talking about. Kamoshida had to have told him something. At this rate, looks like we'll have to go to him directly. I know. But seriously, isn't there something we can do? No way I'm gonna give in like this. Can you think of anything? Oh, that'd be fine if we could do it without getting caught, but if we did, we'd be seriously done for. You got any other ideas? So you want to tell them about the castle? They'd never believe us. Have any other ideas? What do we do? The king? You mean that other world's Kamoshida? I didn't think of that, but is there any meaning to...
I finally found you!
You say something?
Don't think you can get away with not paying me back for helping you.
That voice... Is that you, Morgana?
How dare you up and leaving me the other day?
The cat's talking?
I am not a cat! This is just what happened when I came to this world. It was a lot of trouble finding you two.
Wait, you came to our world? Does that mean you've got a phone?
You don't need one when you're at my level. I did get pretty lost making my escape, though.
That aside, why can you talk? You're a cat!
How should I know?
You hearing this too? Then it really is Morgana.
You guys are having a rough time of this, hmm? I heard you mention something about witnesses.
Oh, shut up!
You know, I could tell you a thing or two about what to do about Kamoshida. You were pretty close just a moment ago.
God, that condescending attitude! This thing's gotta be Morgana!
You were still doubting me?
Yeah, quiet down!
We really have to be looking for a cat in a busy time like this?
I just heard a meow somewhere near here. Didn't you hear it?
Make sure you check every nook and cranny around.
Meow? Does that mean only us two can understand what you're saying?
Looks like it.
What the hell's going on? Anyways, what you were talking about earlier, is it for real?
You're quite the skeptic for being an idiot.
Hey, tell us more. Then again, this probably ain't the best place. Here, stick it in your bag for now. It should be just small enough to fit.
treat me like... Don't be so rough with me.
Enough of that. You said you know how we can do something about Kamoshida, right?
It has to do with what this guy was talking about earlier. You'll need to attack his castle.
What do you mean?
That castle is how Kamoshida views this school. He doesn't realize what happens in there, but it's deeply connected to the depths of his heart. Thus, if the castle disappears, it would naturally impact the real Kamoshida.
What'd happen?
A palace is a manifestation of a person's distorted desires. So, if that castle were no more... Precisely. You sure pick up things fast.
For real? He's gonna turn good? But is that really getting back at him?
Erasing a palace essentially means forcing the owner to have a change of heart. However, even though their warped wants disappear, the crimes they committed remain. Kamoshida will become unable to bear the weight of those crimes, and he'll confess them himself.
You for real? That's possible?
And since the palace will no longer exist, he'll forget what we did there as well. Not only will we be able to bring Kamoshida down, but there won't even be a trace of our involvement.
That's amazing! You are one incredible cat!
True. Except for the cat part.
So, how do we get rid of the palace?
By stealing the treasure held within.
Stealing?
I'll tell you more once you agree to go ahead with this. It's my most valuable secret plan, after all. If you want to help me out, I'll gladly teach you. What's your call?
Our luck's running dry looking for witnesses. Guess we have no choice but to go along.
Good. Oh, right. There's one more thing I should tell you. If we erase a palace, there is no doubt that the person's distorted desires will be erased as well. But desires are what we all need in order to survive. The will to sleep, eat, fall in love. Those sorts of things.
What are you getting at?
If all of those yearnings were to vanish, they'd be no different than someone who is shut down entirely. They may even die if they're not given proper care. So...
They might die?
Will you listen to everything I have to say first?
Would their death be our fault?
Aren't you determined enough to face those kinds of risks?
Hey, what do you think? For real?
Sheesh. I come all this way, and this is what I get. It's not like anyone will ever find out.
That's not the point! If we just go around secretly doing whatever we want, we'd be no better than that effing Kamoshida!
Isn't this your only option? I'll come back later. Make sure you've made your decision by then.
Man, we're getting all worked up for nothing. Damn it! I'll try and see if I can figure out another way. Come on, let's get out of here.
Give it a rest. I told you, I'm not feeling up to it. Wait, what? That's not what you promised. And you call yourself a teacher? This has nothing to do with Shiho. Shiho's starting position. Wait, were you listening? Haven't you heard of privacy? No, I was out of line. Sorry. So, how much did you hear? Shiho. It's nothing at all. Nothing. I don't have anything to talk about with you. It was just an argument.
Thank you very much!
You've heard the rumors, haven't you? About Mr. Kamoshida. Everyone says we're getting it on. But that's so not true. That was him on the other line. I avoided giving him my number for the longest time. He told me to go to his place after this. You know what it means. If I turn him down, he said he'd take my friend off as a regular on the team. I've been telling myself this is all for Shiho's sake. I can't take it anymore. I've had enough of this. I hate him. But still, Shiho's my best friend. She's all I have left in that sorry excuse of a school. Tell me, what should I do? Sorry, I shouldn't have asked. It's not your problem. Huh? You're so weird. Usually everyone just ignores me. Are you really a bad person, as the rumor says? You just don't seem like it. That you assaulted someone. That you almost killed them. I kinda had a feeling they were all just exaggerations. You seemed lonely. Almost like you didn't belong anywhere. You're the same in that regard. Maybe that's why it was so easy for me to talk to you. Is there really no way for me to help Shiho? I wish he'd just change his mind. Like, forget about me. Everything. As if something like that would ever happen. I wasn't asking for a serious response. But I do feel a bit better now. I'm gonna head home. don't tell anyone what I told you, okay? I'll try and think of a way to persuade Kamoshida. Well, thanks.
Suzui, are you leaving?
What is it?
Mr. Kamoshida's asking for you. He's in the PE faculty office.
What did he say?
I don't know. Well, I have to go.
On.
Hey.